You missed this in Goodfellas. Not only is Tommy's mother played by the film's director Martin Scorsese's real mother, but the painting she proudly shows the men is actually based on a real photo which was in a 1978 issue of National Geographic.